explaining the source code. It is especially helpful for long programs or when you have multiple codes. You can also use multi-line comments in your code. In HTML, comments are not displayed in the browsers. Note that you must leave a space after exclamatory sign and before tag. You can also make use of the comment tag. This tag works in Internet Explorer. Syntax, comment, text, slash comment. Students, the comment tag is deprecated in HTML5. B tag. The B tag is used to display the text as bold. When you want to emphasize the text, type the text within B and slash B tags. Syntax, B text slash B. Students, let's know more. The base tag is placed inside the head element and is used to specify a default address for all links on a page. I tag. This tag marks up the text in italic style. This tag is used to draw the attention of a reader on any important information. Type I tag before typing the text that you want to display in italic and type slash I tag after the text. Syntax I text slash I. U tag. This tag underlines the text enclosed in its on and off tags, that is U and slash U respectively. Syntax U text slash U. The use of three formatting tags B, U and I is illustrated in the figure given below. Subtag. The subtag displays the text or numbers in the subscript format. The enclosed text or number in sub and slash sub tags appears below the baseline and in smaller size. SUP tag. The SUP tag displays the enclosed text or numbers in the superscript format. The SUP and slash SUP tag places the text above the baseline, which means at the top of the preceding text in small size. Syntax SUP text slash number slash SUP. You can observe the effects of these tags in the following program. Pre-tag. The web browser ignores the spaces and lines within the text while displaying it on web page. To retain the spacing of text or to display the pre-formatted spaces, pre-tag is used. Type pre-tag before the text and at the end of it type /pre. Syntax: pre-text/pre. Students, let us take a quick quiz. What is the function of pre-tag? Font tag. Font tag helps in beautifying and displaying the text in a presentable manner. Its various attributes help in setting the type, size and color of the text. Let us learn about the various font tag attributes. Face. The face attribute is used to change the typeface or name of the font. Syntax: font face equals to double quote in name double quote close text / font. Students, in HTML5, font is deprecated in HTML5. The font tag is controlled by CSS. Changing alternate font face. The font face that you use on your web page must be installed on your computer. If the specified font is not available on your system, then the browser displays the default font, that is Times New Roman. With face attribute, a list of font names is provided enclosed within quotes. The browser first finds out whether it supports the font name in the list or not. If the browser does not support that font, then the next font name is considered. If the web browser supports the next font face, it will be displayed. However, if the browser supports none of the font faces, then the text will be displayed in the default font face. For example, font face equals to double quote in Calibri, comma, Cambria, comma, Arial, double quote close, your text here, / font. Notice that your web browser will display the text in Calibri font. If your web browser does not support this font, then the text will be displayed in Cambria. If your web browser supports none of these fonts, then the text will be displayed in the default font, that is Times New Roman. Size. It is used to change the size of the font to be displayed. You can specify the font size using the numbers from 1 smallest to 7 largest. The default font size is 3. Syntax: font size equals to double quote in value double quote close text / font. Color. The color attribute changes the color of the text. The color of the text can be set by specifying the name of the color and also by giving hexadecimal color codes. Any color is a combination of three basic colors, namely red, green and blue. All other colors can be obtained by mixing these three colors. As a browser does not understand all the colors with their name, so in place of the color names, their corresponding hexadecimal code can be used. All the colors are formed by taking a percentage of these three basic colors and then converted into some value. That is called the RGB code. The RGB codes consists of six digits preceded by a hash sign. The first two digits from left indicate the amount of red color, followed by two digits for green, and ending with two digits specifying the amount of blue. Different colors with different RGB values are shown on the next page in the table given in sidebar. Syntax: font color equals to double quote in value double quote close text slash font. Base font tag. Base font tag is used to set font face, size, color and other attributes of the whole HTML document. Its attributes are similar to the font tag. Syntax: base font attribute equals to double quote in value double quote close. To set the font size, give a value from 1 to 7 to the size attribute. For example, base font size equals to 4. The font size for any particular line or paragraph can also be changed by adding or subtracting some value to the font size that we have set initially. Plus or minus 1 in the value brings about an approximately 20% change to the original size. For example, font size equals to plus 2. This will set the font size to 4 plus 2 equals to 6. Font size equal to minus 3. This will set the font size to 4 minus 3 equals to 1. Let me share a tip with you. Base font tag does not show any effect on the headings of the web page. That is H1 to H6. The default font size is 3. Now let us understand character attacks, logical and physical. Attack that is applied to an individual character is known as character attack. Character tags are container elements, that is, which include both opening and closing tags. These tags are categorized into two types, physical tags and logical tags. Physical tags. Physical tags are used to apply the special formatting effects to the enclosed text. These tags control the physical appearance of the text. All the web browsers similarly handle these tags. Some examples of the physical tags are B, big, I, sub, etc. These tags and their usage is explained in the previous section. Logical tags. Logical tags are the structural tags that describe the nature and type of content they enclose. These tags describe how the text is being used according to its meaning, not necessarily how it is formatted. The advantages of using logical tags rather than the physical tags is that your purpose is more precisely conveyed. Each browser uses different technique to manage logical tags. For example, strong tag is for strongly emphasizing something. It is usually displayed as bold text. This tag indicates that the enclosed text is more important than the other text displayed on the web page. Various other important logical tags are described in the following table. Tag EM, description, emphasize, function, means that the character should be emphasized in some way, usually displayed in italics. Code. Code indicates a sample of program code, usually displayed in a courier font or a similar font that allots the same width to each character. Cite. Citation indicates a reference to work such as a book, report, or website. It is usually given at the bottom of the page under HR tag, displaying the text in italics. INS. Insert. It is used to display the inserted text while editing. This text is generally displayed with an underline. KBD. Keyboard. Identifies the text that is input by the user using the keyboard. It is helpful while writing user documentation. The text is displayed in default monospace font. SAMP. Sample. This tag represents sample output from a computer program. The text is displayed in a fixed width font. ABBR. Abbreviation. Defines an abbreviation or an acronym in the HTML document. This tag can be used with the title attribute, which displays the meaning of the abbreviation or acronym when you hover the mouse over the ABBR element. DFN. Definition. Provides additional information about a new term or phrase. The text is displayed in italics. VAR. Variable. Highlights the name of a variable used in a mathematical equation or a computer program. Typically displayed in italics. Students, let us see the use of these tags with the help of the following example. Students, let us learn the attributes of body element. You have previously read that the body tag defines the document body and is the largest part of the HTML document. In body tag, you can include text, images, tables, list, hyperlinks, etc. Apart from this, the body tag contains a list of attributes which are used to enhance the layout of a web page. These attributes are discussed as follows. Background. This attribute is used to set the background image of the page by specifying the path and name of an image file. The browser uses the tiling feature to replicate the image across the browser window and fills it with the same image. The most frequently used image formats are JPEG, GIF and PNG images. Syntax. Body background equals to double quote in value double quote close. BG color. By default, your web page background is white and displays text in black color. HTML provides you with ways to decorate your web page background by adding color to it. The background color attribute is used to change the background color of the web page. Syntax: body BG color equals to double quote in value double quote close. Students, in HTML5, all of the styling and display attributes of the body tag have been deprecated in HTML5. These are set using CSS instead. Text. This attribute specifies the color of the text in the document. Make sure you use the contrast colors of the text following a change in the background of the web page. Syntax: body text equals to double quote in value double quote close. Link, A link and V link.